Hello, good evening. Welcome to Leader TV. How are you today? My name is Nadia Avila and I'm very glad to be here with you like every single Friday to give you the most important information. Before we go with the news, let me introduce my partner, Alan Villa. Alan, how are you today?
I'm fine, Nadia. How are you?
I'm pretty good, thank you. Alan, please tell us, what are you going to tell us about?
Well, a spectacular event here at the LEA will come for especially for kids, so pay attention in the next few minutes.
Thank you, Alan. We'll be back to you in a few minutes. Well, starting with today's information, two people were reported injured Friday afternoon during a shooting at a suburban Denver high school. Denver TV station KUSA said the shooting occurred at Arafo High School in Centennial. KUSA said that one teen had a gunshot wound, but the extent of the victim's injury remains unknown. Police who surrounded the school described the scene as an active shooter situation, and a gunman was still believed to be inside the school. Students were seen calmly exiting the building single file with their hands above their heads, gathering on a school track at about 1:30 local time. Governor Rick Perry on Friday announced his appointments to the 5-member Red River Boundary Commission, which is tasked with resolving confusion surrounding Texas' border with Oklahoma. Those volunteer members include State Republican Larry Phillips, Bill Douglas, CEO of Sherman-based Douglas Distributing, Thomas Johnson, a Sherman City Council member and attorney, William Madden, president of Dallas-based Madden Asset Management, Mather Meso, mayor of Frisco and manager of Meso Asset Management. And now the Laredo Agenda information with Alan Villa.
Thank you, Nadia, and welcome you all to the Laredo Agenda information. Feld Entertainment Inc., producers of Disney on Ice and Disney Life, is taking to performing cable TV series for preschoolers to the stage in Disney Junior's Life on Tour, Pirates and Princess Adventure. Featuring characters from the smash hit Sofia the First and Jake and the Neverland Pirates, this show is going to be at the Laredo Energy Arena next Monday, December 23rd. Take your kids and the whole family to this show where fun is warranted. Tickets prices are from $18 to $45 and you can buy them at the LEA box office or Ticketmaster.com. This is all for the Laredo Agenda information, Nadia. We're back to you.
Thank you, Alan, for your information.
Thank you, Nadia. Hope to see you next year.
Well, that's important news, Alan. We're going on vacation, so we're not going to have news update until 2014, right?
Right, Nadia. Hope to see you next year. Have a nice Christmas and a happy new year.
Thank you, Alan, for being here with us this year.
Thank you, Nadia.
Thank you for staying here with us all this 2013. We'll see you on next year. Thank you and have a nice weekend.